Welcome back to part 16 of my Astragoth Ironhand campaign in the Realms of Chaos. So in the previous episode we've carried on our war with Kislev. A little bit over to the east. We've finally sent our expedition north. Go and deal with this relic battle for the drill. And Zarina is coming down, so we'll have to deal with her.
Asgore.
I was originally going to fight this, however, I'm just going to always hold that in. We can accept them losses.
Yes.
Worth it. This means we can push on a bit more in this episode. Hopefully, maybe even fight that drill battle. Shall have to see though. Okay, we've got to need some money. There's a few settlements we'll actually be able to do it on. Should probably do. Get things moving at Kislev. I think he was just scouting, wasn't he? He's going to be heading over to the location of the other major battle for the drill. Major relic battle, should I say.
No.
We've got you right where we want you. He's only got one major city left now. In Erengrad.
Unhand the Tsarina.
Doom Thaumancy.
May have to shadow her a little bit.
Thaumancy Anuntu.
See what she does.
Dandar Hangron Epitu. Takasak. And mingle. Zulahu.
We'll get rid of that. Upgrade that. It's fine.
He's an Hashotanoko.
Anyone we might want for the future, not really.
I Baumansi Anuntu.
Next turn. Can want to get another Dreadquake Mortar in this army. Okay, what we're doing over here. Carry on with the armament production. We are gonna have to start upping our capacity for raw materials up. Some other skill point then, and I've skipped it. Where's that? Ah, well, we'll hit that next turn. Not just yet. Legs breaking out. Not too bothered about that. Upgrade the outpost there. Right. Let's see how post like we can upgrade that as well. May as well do that. Maybe get some of the units in one of our armies just to mess about with. Decent there. Okay. Oh, Erengrad has fallen. Okay, we don't have enough. That will be easily solved though.
Makazia Faumansi! Migdala stop! Asumor Angas lock!
Don't have too much left over here.
Spesso hanno un cu. Moving. Passardu adugal ula hurry. Sebatu ta flag. Gorth calls. Ring uza ankarezu. Drorth jar.
We'll just have to chase it. Not a great deal we can do.
Doomless.
Kind of closing in on them here. How many?
This conversation.
Settlements have they got? Six. Three. Four. Five. So where is the other one? Is it over here maybe? Doesn't matter too much at the moment.
Uznus Bagorndok Fawzizrak.
Not far off a military alliance with you.
Awanrag!
Which we will eventually get.
Dumleth! Abdanu Rikadzen! Dagon Bezeki.
Where do we want to go? I mean, got that nice and short. Nice bit of labour. Fight this one. Two units of blunderbusses, and it's a settlement. Okay. I'll have to see where we can set up here. We can get decent lines of sight, we may do okay. Where's gonna be best? Get a tower there. Just place a few towers about. Do your best. Set up over here for where the main force is coming. We'll just do our best to delay her coming in. come that way. Going over here, splitting off, which is fine. Now we're getting over here. Get that down before they come.
The lads are ready! Us should shut us!
This boy! Place your wall! Move it fast!
A goblet new lips dropped to gal!
Okay, I don't think they're going to be coming that way, are they? All use both back.
Professor El Gramus!
We can wipe them out nice and fast. Getting on back here.
Drafjar!
pull you back, all right, over here.
Hobgobbler, Akazaz!
Hey, Lutra!
Hobgobbler, Akazaz!
No. Come back. Wait for it to come.
Unbox them as Elgi.
Should. Hobgoblins, orcs are gonna need backup. Left. Get these over, that'll be good. Now we're getting on over here. Not much left there either. Okay, they've got a bear.
It is out.
Mahito Demok! Pashut Sarasko! Boys!
Should be it. I'm wavering. Nice defense from the blunderbusses again. You can hold off so many with a couple of units of them nicely positioned. Should be interesting. I'm sure this lord is flying, so that's fine. Be able to drop some spells whilst we wait for our reinforcements. So they're coming in behind. Four minutes. Okay. Looks like they're going to have to come in behind.
Bryn Ungal und Ardugal Dak Ulla Hasaragat Dagum Axorg.
Reinforcements. Man. So many abilities.
Zarazatadrasha, Domskalki.
left now. Which is good. Let's get in.
Let's fight! Let's fight! Clash of Anongo! Not many of them survived, and all we did was lose labourers.
These are Grumdal.
What do you
Basta?
No. As long as you stay friendly with me, that's all I care about. Keep moving.
Zenshu Saro!
Hasut Anunku!
Blasphemy! Blasphemy! I serve Ursan!
Takuasta Eldramus! Abku! Thaumansia Nuntu! Asculta Dumle! Domitasu! Migdalasta! Doomless.
Then go in there.
No higher power than I.
Zulahu.
Afrinko. Move in.
Start bringing Astragoth up this way.
North Jari. Satanda Draj! Uzavekus Ri!
Send Zatan up that way as well.
Abdarnu Arduga! Raj Ardu! Hasut Anunku! Gruntagrum! Stroll! Hurry!
Getting close. Next turn, he'll be able to fight that battle. Not too bothered about that hero, but we'll use him for now.
Stalman Cesaras, Doomskull Key, Dalabdanu, Shar Unkuz, Thaumansia Nunku.
They're not going to move. Got some money.
So you're improving. We don't really need to worry about you anymore. Armaments are doing okay. Outpost available. May as well. I'm not going to be able to get anything decent from him, but we'll do it anyways. What's going on over in Manufactory? How much would that be? 260. Some suppressive fire. Castellan. So three sorts left now on the drill.
Is Orpheus wounded?
That's a reliance. No. Don't think that would have been an easy fight, to be fair. And we're stuck now anyways between our armies. Where do we need labour? Take some from there. Where do we need to send it? Literally just then.
These Hasselt Ankor. The Runta Orcs.
Yep, they want no part of any of these battles. You're gonna make your way.
Assume more anchors, lock. Makazia Faumansi. At a dock stock.
He's gonna take off.
Let Dum Faumansi. Takuasta Eldramus. Ur basically Tafayo.
Send you towards helper area.
Drash the barat.
And you can fight that. So we will kick off the next episode with that battle. So I hope you all have enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe, as it really helped me out. And I shall see you all in the next one.